As temperatures continue to fall, businesses depending on Madison's streetery program are searching for ways to survive the winter. Downtown piano bar, the Ivory Room, fears that when the weather shuts down its patio, they'll be forced to shut down for good. Gabriella Becerra explains why their method to survive the summer is slowly running out of time. Hello from the outside or dancing in the street. Both lyrics are now relevant to the Ivory Room after owners Julie and Jack Sesnowski reinvented its style to fit coronavirus restrictions. The crowd can still request its favorite piano ballads.
You can stick post-it notes on the window.
They'll just have to stick them to the window.
They have to take a sticky note, flip it over, sign on the back with the song they want, and then they stick it on the window.
The crowd and Facebook Live viewers can also request songs and leave tips from a distance using Venmo, a mobile payment service.
And very, very fortunate with the group of pianists that we have. They've been doing this for free.
This outdoor innovation is pulled off with the help of Julie's mom and stepdad, both eager to keep the music alive.
They're just about ready to do almost anything they can to keep it open, but again, it's a struggle, it's a challenge.
But winter is coming, and the cost to stay open won't be cheap.
And it's worked out very well for us, but again, we're not getting the revenues that we need to pay the rent.
Sesnowski set up a GoFundMe page with a goal of $50,000 to cover rent. The owners and their helpers will hold on as long as they can.
It'll be devastating to lose this for Madison. We have a great group of people coming in, like I said, from all over. Whether or not we can sustain it, the way things are going now, it's so difficult to say.
In Madison, I'm Gabriella Becerra.
That's been our main goal, to save the Ivory Room.
News 3 Now. Depending on the weather, the Ivory Room patio is open Friday and Saturday nights. A link to its GoFundMe is on our website, channel3000.com.